have any questions about this plane's safety features, don't hesitate to ask. We'll be coming down the aisle for one last check. Please make sure your seatbelt is fastened, seat back is upright, tray table is stowed, and all carry-on items are put away. Smoking, including electronic cigarettes or vaping, is never allowed on JetBlue. Tampering with disabling or destroying smoke detectors in the restrooms is a federal offense and will result in a fine. This aircraft has 4 restrooms, 1 in the front of the cabin, 1 mid-cabin, and 2 in the back. Each is equipped with an infant changing table. To avoid crowding in the aisle, please wait at your seat until a restroom is available. All of our planes are equipped with free unlimited high-speed Wi-Fi. To connect is a 2-step process, both of which must be completed in order for you to be connected to the Wi-Fi. If you do not do both of these steps, you will not be connected. Step 1 is to go to your settings, select the Wi-Fi network. Step 2 is to head to your web browser of your choosing, type in flyby.com, and follow the prompts on the screen. Please keep in mind that making calls of any type while in flight is not allowed. This includes voice or video calls with any mobile app, Wi-Fi calling, or the use of video conferencing services. We'll be adjusting the main cabin lights for departure. If you need it, there is a reading light above your seat. We'll be in the air soon. Thank you for choosing JetBlue.
Flight attendants, please be seated for takeoff.
service soon. Press will be passing through the cabin with a selection of eat-out boxes and fresh bread from our Eat Up Cafe menu, as well as pillows, blankets, and earbuds for purchase. We'll come through again with a selection of snacks, Pepsi beverages, water, juices, tea, and freshly brewed Dunkin' coffee. Beer, wine, and liquor are available for purchase. We only accept major debit or credit cards and Apple Pay on board. And if you have a JetBlue card, you can enjoy 50% off all in-flight purchases. Please note that you're not allowed to consume any alcohol you brought with you on board. Please check your seat back pocket for more on today's food options. If there's anything we can do to make your flight more comfortable, please don't hesitate.